Hi students, coming to the next topic, that is the transport layer. So far we have discussed about the network layer, and now let's see what about the transport layer. So in the transport layer, the OSI model consists of 7 protocol layers. We already know that, okay, that OSI consisting of 7 layers. 7 protocol layers, each layer performs a supportive communication. So whatever the layer you are taking, in those 7 layers, each layer is going to perform a supportive communication task. So here the transport layer, which is the 4th layer, transport layer is the 4th layer in OSI reference model. So this 4th layer, which provides a communication service between a computers connected in a network. So here the computers are there, the computers are connected over a network. So this transport layer is providing communication services. Okay, it's just providing a communication services between the computers connected. Okay, between computers connected in the network. That is about the transport layer. So in the transport layer, the main aim of the transport layer is a process to process delivery. So let's see what is this process to process delivery. Process to process delivery. So if you take, let's recall the things. If you take the data link layer, okay, if you take the data link layer helps to deliver frames between neighboring nodes over a link. Actually, what the data link layer will do? It helps to deliver frames. Okay, over a node. Okay, between neighbor nodes over a link. Deliver frames between nodes over a link. So over a link, the data link layer helps to deliver frames between nodes. So that's why we call it as a node to node delivery. Node to node delivery. So data link layer, we call it as a node to node delivery because it is going to deliver the frames between nodes. Next, coming to the network layer. If you take the network layer, what it does? The network layer helps to deliver datagrams. Helps to deliver datagrams between two hosts. Between two hosts. So here it is between nodes. So that's why we call it as a node to node delivery. Whereas network layer is going to deliver datagrams between two hosts. We call it as a host to host delivery. Host to host delivery. In the same way, what the transport layer will do? Data link layer delivers the frames between nodes. So that's why you call it as a node to node delivery. Network layer will deliver the datagrams between hosts. So we call it as a host to host delivery. And transport layer is going to deliver a packet or a part of a message. It deliver packet or part of a message from one process to another. From one process to another. So we call it as a process to process delivery. So it is going to deliver a packet or a message from one process to another process. So that's why the transport layer call it as a process to process delivery. Whereas network layer call it as a host to host delivery. Data link layer is a node to node delivery. So just remember that. Data link, node to node. Network, host to host. Transport, process to process delivery. Okay. So it is going to deliver a packet or a part of messages from one process to another process. So that's why we call it as a process to process delivery. So let me show you a clear picture. Then you will understand clearly. Here let's take one process. Processes. And here another processes. Okay. So here in this process, if a communication exists between the process, then we call it as a process to process delivery. Process to process delivery. nothing but transport layer, directly a communication between the process to process. Let's take in between, there are the of the systems, different systems are there. So between the systems, a communication is there. That is, this is one host and another host. So we call it as a host to host delivery, which is established by the network layer. And here, a connection is established here, routers. And whatever in between, this is the node. This is one node. And this is another node, and this is another node. So this you call it as a node to node delivery. So here the data link layer will exist, and here the network layer and transport layer. So this is a process. A communication exists between the process to process, then it is transport layer. When a communication exists between the host to host, then we call it as a network layer, host to host delivery. And between the nodes, a communication established between the nodes, you call it as a data link layer. So this is about the process to process delivery. Thank you.